I'm Zahnay from 5th class Jasmine. Today I'm going to tell about generations of computers. We have four generations of computers. First generation computers time period is 1946 to 1958. The part using first generation computer is vacuum tubes. It's also called as ENIAC. Second generation computers time period is 1959 to 1964. The part used in second generation computer is transistors. It's also called the RC501. Third generations of computers time period is 1965 to 1970. And the part used in third generation computer is integrated circuits. It's also called as IBM 360. Fourth generations of computers time period is 1971 to present. And then the part used in fourth generation computer is microprocessor chips. And it's also called microprocessor chip is a microprocessor is a complete CPU which contained on the single chip. The CPU means central processing unit. It's the computer also called as personal computers. Thank you, ma'am. Have a nice day.